What if I could do it this way? We are going to give it a try. Let's go to second screen. So you're going to see some unusual stuff here, but it's okay. So if I turn off, just get rid of that there. We're going to add a new browser source here. Okay. Okay. And
Chris came
then.
to TurboTax because
I switched gears from delivering part-time to streaming full-time.
So I made their moves count. Filing with 100%
So we are
accuracy,
definitely going
guaranteeing their
to
maximum refund.
go to the properties of that
Intuit TurboTax.
and
To streaming full-time.
So I made their moves count. Filing with
yes.
100%
So we are
accuracy,
definitely going
guaranteeing
to
their maximum
turn that
refund.
off.
Go to the properties of that.
Intuit
And can we mute this? Yes.
So we're definitely going to
turn that off.
Go to the properties of that.
Can we mute this? I don't think we can do that. So we're just going to remove it. I thought it was going to work.
I don't think we can do that.
Okay. So we'll go back to that. I think that's something we'll look at later. I do want to, what I'm looking for is the ability to have what I'm outputting on my second screen so that I know which view I'm in. Bliss oil can be found on angel corpses. That's interesting information. Okay, so why don't we? I think we should have unlocked new weapons. So let's head over to the Hope County Jail. And let's take a look and see if what we did unlock is accurate or not. You know what I mean? It's a start. We'll go in. Let's take a look at the what they have for. Why did I change weapons? That was odd. All right. So now I should have different weapons to buy. And also read too that this is like the best. I can get them pink. That's too funny. So let's see if there's any new weapons. Right. I've already got the PT26. Yeah, so there is a new gun here, which has the exact same stats, which is bloody brilliant. Looks like nothing new there. I do have the American Muscle, though. So I do own that. Okay, that's a new gun. Nothing new there. And that is new. So if we change this out and we got to rebuy everything again, so what's the point? That doesn't make any sense. All right. Anything new here? Prestige weapons. All right. So something's wrong because I was told that there was a new gun that you could buy once you unlocked it. But I'm not sure now. I mean, there was some new weapons, but what about clothes? Nothing new there. Because we could equip ourselves as Aya. Anything new on the masks? Ghost Recon, Day of the Skull. Actually, that's kind of a cool mask. And you also got Rabbids Biker. I like that too. I don't know why I do, but I do. Okay. So, it doesn't look like there's any new stuff. So if we go to there, I see. Ooh, wow, okay. So she does this little like leap forward thing too whenever she does that. That's kind of cool. All right, how about... are you really getting angry because there's a sun? Weirdo. Let's clutch Nixon. There's Tweaks Playground. I don't know if I'm ready to do Tweaks Playground or not. There's Guy Marvel. Let's go fast travel over to there and let's see what Guy Marvel has to say for himself. These are little missions that, you know, we can... have some fun with. Ah, filming in progress.
I ain't much for prepping like some of the others around here, but I make do.
Okay, so do we have two people that are following us around, or did one of them die off? Yeah, where is he? Like, I really don't like anybody that's there. Oh, we do have more perks to unlock too, so there is that. And we can unlock anything. Carry more rifle and 50 cal ammo? Not bad. LMG, flamethrower, rocket, okay. Armor piercing, incendiary ammo, and special rocket launcher. Explosives, I don't really care about. Let's see what else we have. Reload, aim, and switch handguns and melee weapons faster. Sway and bullet spread are reduced. Also works in arcade. Okay, so this helps with handguns. And then needed to craft is reduced. Take down mastery, which we've already looked at. Saboteur, approach a vehicle's hood and hold E to set it on fire and make it explode 10 seconds later. Okay. We might actually do this one. We need that one as well. So that's gonna be 13 altogether. That one I'm not so sure about. That one is maybe actually what we need to do. Let's do that and then we'll unlock the sniper rifle later. So that maxes out our health. Which I think we do need.
Whoa, wait, you're new. Hey, you wanna work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems.
I am.
Classic tale. A small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision.
Okay, you cool. Let's do it. Goddamn.
Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? Ha! All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
Okie dokie. So
oh, this is a good place to shoot a movie.
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young.
Listen, I'm not the first AD. I'm just the sound guy. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise in the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
Okay. Let's go kill that noise. Hopefully it's a Peggy. It is. Take him out, brother. Yeah. Why aren't you guys shooting this thing? Are you seriously not gonna blow that thing up? Thank you, goddamn.
That's got it. Okay, come on back. I'm listening for more trouble.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fight to be done.
Tell you what, Mr. Pilot Man. How about you at least one next time?
I don't know what he's saying. Let's turn it up. Is this guy over here somewhere? Well, I guess not. Anywho,
we got trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
Get up where quick? I love that little double triple jump thing I just did. Where is this guy shooting? You're the best. I love everything that you're doing in life. Okay, anybody else? There he is.
We got company.
Let's see if we can get this guy.
Hercules!
Nice.
Doing good. Hurry back here. We're not done yet.
That was awesome, Sauce.
Sir, my man, you make the fight.
Son of a bitch, whore, fuck ass. We got those fucking music trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels.
You maggot, you're doing this on purpose.
Got it.
There you go.
Hop on that thing.
I'm seeing it.
Those angels real quick.
Why the fuck not? The brain dead anyways.
I have eyes on the target.
Oh! Oh no! It's kind of wonderful but bad at the same time. Is there more of them? There they are.
I'm seeing the target. I don't know why, but I think someone is trying to hurt me. Target a fucking choir. Oh,
are you gonna? There he goes. Come on, get you up, buddy. Let's get back in.
Find the way.
No. Oh, this is like the best and the worst mission ever. Another one. Don't get it. Get some sort of unlock for this. Ooh. There he is. Ah! Windshield wiper. I need a windshield wiper. No! There's one.
Got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood can learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed. Intense, frightening. Maybe shit my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over the
Blood Dragon 3 will be my masterpiece.
Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set, get the fuck out of here.
What the hell does Eden Gate want with a boy?
What if I should shoot him? I feel like I should shoot him. Ooh, I got Omega. I'm digging the Far Cry music, though. The Blood Dragon Far Cry. I even got the gun. Oops. Wrong button. I am so sorry. Here we go. Alright. Where to now? Where to now? Well, what? I need an elk, 4 caribou, 2 bison, and a moose. All right, so there is a bison right there. Let's go. Do 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 do. I don't want to go through that. Here. Do 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 do. Got one. So we can find another. It's a bear. I don't know if I need that bear, do I? Do 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 do.
I've seen some strange business on this planet, but no one from the USA would come to flag the ground and shout, "Freak show's about to begin."
All right, cool, cool, cool. I don't know what you're saying, but yes, I totally agree with everything you are saying. Whoa! What is? Oh, stupid Wolverine! Hate those things. Okay. So we are here. There's one. Got him. Okay, let's go over there, because I got 2 of them, though. Before the fire kills us all. Can we climb grapple? What if I could get a helicopter and the plane over there. Would that be doable? Get rid of this idiot. Ooh. Okay, where's the other guy? Got 3 pork points. Perk points. Here, I got that Wolverine for you. There you go. Yeah, let's go and swap him out. I don't want you at all. So, put you to there. In the sign.
Now, don't have too much fun without me.
I will. There we go. And now, take care of those two guys.
Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby.
We'll take them out. And there's the Bison spot. Oh, you're just going to be above me. Okay, cool. So, let us... What is this? Seeley's Cabin? I don't want to do Seeley's Cabin. What do I want to do? Let's see. What else do I need? So, okay. Got all those. So let's go back up. Oh, we got to do 60 minutes in co-op. Ugh. Boomer, Jess Black. So I think Herc already got all of his kills. He's a killer. So I need to get Sharky and, well, let's get Sharky up there. All right. And then we need an elk, a caribou, and a moose. Okay. So I think we have her right now, right? That's her. Yeah, Adelaide. So we need Sharky. So let's swap him out.
I'll be there ASAP. Just dropped the kids off at the pool too, so I'll be traveling a little later.
Thanks fucking Christ for the First Amendment.
Motherfucker's about to get got!
What are you doing?
Ready to tango with some piggies?
Yeah, there we go.
Fuck yeah!
I wish she wasn't sneaking around. Cause I'd be all like, fuck yeah. But real loud.
That should help them. There you go. Good job. Oh no, not the dog!
Fine!
Great idea! Okay. Alright, so we need to go find elk. Oh, why am I so bad at this? Elk, caribou, and moose. All right. Fine. Let's find some elk. And then we'll find some caribou and moosey moose. No. Don't fast travel. I want to find me some elk, caribou, and moose. Not bison. Like they're up north, baby. No. Not fine. Not seeing anything yet. Who is this? Oh, yeah, we don't want to go there yet. I do. There's the wolf beacon. Okay. So, Bo Adams. That's bad. Whenever you want to find something, you never can. I don't see any of that stuff. Oh, there's the more CD thingies. Oh, yeah, they're showing up now. Cougar. Another pronghorn? Gotta get that whiskey too. Sweet whiskey. Alright, there's boar. Come on, it can't be that bad. More bear. I see, I don't know what that mission is. Why is it taking me over there? Okay, let's figure out where this is. So we need far elk. Where to hunt for elk? So it looks like it's going to be, there's a field. Where's that field? Over here. Like up here? Okay. Let's travel over there. And let's see if we can find ourselves some elk to shoot. Never would have happened if you know who had, if you
hadn't been, well, you know. Oh, yes. Great. U.S. Auto is freed at last. Now all we need to do is protect the hell out of it.
I don't understand what she's meaning by that, but okay. What are you doing? Are you... Where are you? Oh, you're above. Okay. And we need... Let's get a car. I don't think you were.
I also had the mind of a turtle.
What was that sign say? Elk. And then it doesn't show up. You see what I mean? Look at that. Elk's not listed anywhere. Am I missing something here? All right, well,
I feel like I did it here once. Looks different during the day.
Let's look around for elk. Okay, see, it takes me there to the black bear location, which is way the frack away. The elk location? Not so much. Wait a minute. That's pronghorn. I mean, am I wrong? What is going on? Yeah, I know what I gotta do there. Ooh, shit, there's a thing there.
This whole thing
Peggy's has really put a damper on all the side dick I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him.
I don't. And I don't want to know. You're a weird lady. Oop. That sounds like elk. That guy out.
What a beautiful day. Only thing that could make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
What are they shooting at? Where?
Makes a gal want to pick up smoking again.
You're close. You know, like when a chick is pregnant, but with murder instead of a kiddo.
What?
Don't be underestimating! Watch my back! Duly noted, bud! Need to reload! Gotcha!
I killed the bear. All right. Let's see if we can find some elk.
Well, I'm just saying I'm glad I carried an extra pair of underwear in my pocket. Semi-clean, thank you very much.
Yep. All right, all right, all right, all right. Oh, crap. These wolverines are nasty. Ooh.
Thank you, Jesus.
Did I get it? Felt like I got it. There it is. Elk. So, okay. What's after us? All right, let's take a look at... We got six now. And we got those elk skinned. So we need like four caribou, a moose, and a hare. So let's look for where the caribou are. So this saying that it's the... Yeah, just show me where it is. Don't have a conversation about it. No. So annoying. There we go. I just want a picture. All right, so let's go to bald eagles, bison, caribou. There they are. So it looks like, let's see. So it looks like they are like in this area. Kind of in that area there. So let's go over to the Elliot residence. I think they should be up over there. We'll see. And then it's saying that it's like over in this area, so we can head.
I wish this sun would go down. I look better under low light.
I can believe that, actually.
Was that the... oh!
Got one down. That was a weird jump. Maybe I can get them to do some of the killing.
What a beautiful day. Only thing that could make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
So that's elk.
All the other states got nothing.
Good choice! Got some trouble just up ahead.
What happened there? That was weird.
Go for a stroll, cover me.
Deer skin.
Better wash your hands after that. You could have zombie on you.
Shut up. Okay, let's look for caribou. Wait a minute. Is that our helicopter?
Shit.
What now? You make a lot of noise. You know that? Let's look around. What is that? Oh, that's beautiful.
You're like a master hunter, I'm serious.
Master something.
I just saw my light flash before.
Oh, wolf.
It was like one of them rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me. Money.
Who are you again? Ooh. I need to go over there. Let's go over there. Let's go kill something. Still didn't see any caribou, though. I'm glad he's being quiet. All right. The Sasquatch is out there? Okay.
Hotter than hot sauce on a barbecue.
Take care of that. Ah, that's a target. All right. So no caribou at all. Not too surprising. All right, let's look at the map again. And so you're definitely more. So we'll just keep going north. Anything at all. Ah. Is that obtainable? Did it go in the water? We'll keep on looking for caribou. Feel like we're in the right spot according to the map. Sticky sticks. Any caribou? I'll even take a reindeer. Nothing? Hit map and let's fast travel because I found a way into the through the floor. Luckily I'm just gonna fast travel and not die. So there's that. Okay. Don't need the med kits. Anything in this area? Got lupine? Lupins? Lupins? Anything? Ooh, what's over here? I hear splashing. Splishing and a splashing. The duck. But seriously, this is getting ridiculous. All right, nothing. Ow.
Have a good one, man.
What up, Crusher?
What's up? I wonder if I could shoot that thing.
No disrespect to ducks in general, but fuck that duck.
Fuck that duck. Yeah. I don't even know if I'm supposed to collect ducks or not. That just seemed like the right thing to do. Alright, let's look again, because I still don't feel right. So we are definitely... Let's see if I can find that. So they're showing it up here. All right. All those loops.
You know what my grandmama always said? Sun's out, guns out.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like something your grandmother would say. That didn't sound good. Let's find out what it is. Nothing.
You gonna drop that caribou or what?
There's a caribou in that. More grizzly bear. Finally, that's elk. No.
I'm getting over there. Oh my God.
Okay, so well anyways, I got that done. So let's go to perk points. Perk points. And we are going to go unlock the rifle mastery. Yes. And now we need bull trout, largemouth, rock bass. We need to get a turkey, eagles, and a hare, and a moose. Let's go find a moose. Where are all the mooses?
That could have gone shit real quick.
Mm-hmm. That's caribou, cougar, elk, gray wolf, grizzly bear, moose. So that looks like there's like a red building right over here. Yep. So just south of that, we'll find Mises. Let's go kill the mooses and let's see what we can do.
What they did to these prisoners is just not right.
You're right. Wonder, can we kill two stones with one bird? Holy crap, he's still alive. Probably did more damage to my moose, to my car, than it did to the moose. Are you kidding me? Just got away. Let's go find squirrel. I can collect that thing, right? Seriously? How hard is it to kill these things?
Thank you.
Hey, I killed that guy's dog. Woo! Any mooses? My God. Does it count? God.
Nothing like a joyride.
All right, finally. Jeez. That was insane. All right, so I don't want to do that anymore. We got perks again. Wasn't there one about like extra damage? From your car? Predators prior to accepted prior. Prey animals flee less from you. Also works in arcade. Okay, let's do this. All right. And now, what other challenges do we have? So we need to get hares and turkeys and eagles. What the hell? I guess took me out.
You're my best friend now. That is gross. Dead bodies get diseases so fast.
Can I flip this thing over? I can.
Not gonna die just yet.
Okay, so. That was weird. So let's find where the wee little rabbits are.
Hare locations. Oh yeah.
So just north of the Moonflower Trailer Park. Where is that? So we need to find, kind of see what it looks like a little bit. Oh, we've never gone here, have we? We need to go there one day. Moonflower Trailer Park. Where are you, buddy? Lorna's Pepper, the thingy. Moonflower, there it is. Then there's the hares. Nice. So let's fast travel there. Now we killed the mooses. They should have put squirrel in here so we could kill.
High alert due to troop movements.
So we
hell
could
yeah, crank the tube. Not that peggy.
Kill moose and squirrel. So this one, I feel like be better off with just this guy. Do you hear it? Bison. We don't need bison. Hi, what is that? Get rid of you.
Did not like that one bit. Hickory jerky.
Yeah, we need hares. Rabbits, even.
Antelope, yo.
We don't need that. So where is Rabbit supposed to be? Is it one of those things that you find as you're moving your way around? I think it's one of those things. All right, let's go with this. This is a little easier to move around. I am not seeing any rabbits. Maybe I'm supposed to just flush them out. skunks. Okay, so I am definitely on the rabbit area. Okay. But I don't see nothing. Yeah, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to see the rabbits. I got nothing. Those are just deer. Do I need to use bait? There's literally nothing out here, man. There's supposed to be rabbits. Maybe I can be, a jerk. Let's do this. Okay, so I'm hoping maybe the fire will make the rabbits come out. Deforestation to kill a rabbit. You know how it goes. But no. There's literally nothing. Heard something. Nothing.
I'm just a skunk. Still no squirrels. You have got to be kidding me. Okay. Well, didn't mean for that to happen, but I will take it. All I see is skunks around here. Well, maybe the daylight there'll be rabbits. Absolutely nothing. Come on, daylight. Bring him out. Oh, there's more that I'm supposed to be doing. I need to get grizzly bear skins too. Okay. I'm looking for a rabbit. Well, wait a minute. We could go back up there and get more bait, right? We'll make more bait. Take out three grizzly bears there. So. Okay. Not what I wanted. Okay. Wonder if I can get bait from this guy. Bait, yeah. Okay, good. What's over there? Heard a bird. Can I get that crow? There it goes. Got that. But no rabbits. Let's look a little more outside the area.
Where did what come from? A shot. Oh, I need to save all that, but man, that's a lot of money. You fought hard here. Thanks for that. Let's I did kill him. Not that button. That button. Boop. Okay, I'm getting a little tired of not having, this, you know. Okay, they're not around here, obviously. Dog. Okay, I think that's all we're gonna hunt right now. Since we're not gonna get rabbits. Yep. Okay. This not finding rabbits thing is starting to bug me. Alright, well maybe I need to move on to something else for a bit until I can find some rabbits. Yeah, so what else did we need to do? So, we got... I need turkeys, 3 eagles, and then just 2, 3, 4. I only need 4 bull trout. So let's go find bull trout. There's a smallmouth bass. I need largemouth and bull trout. A Let's travel up there. We'll go do some fishing. Oh, shouldn't be too hard to do. I guess we should go ahead and get someone else. So, if we look at the challenges, Boomer needs to get some kills. Let's get Boomer up in here. Jones Key, there's the mission item. So there is something for us to do here. Let me find out what that mission is.
Oh, that reeks of...
They said something about books, but I don't see books here. Maybe it was a metaphor. Okay. Got that. Finally.
Jess? It's Eli. I'm sure you've seen what's going on. And if you ask me, it's only gonna get worse. If I were you, I'd head on over to the den as soon as we can. Sooner or later, they're gonna come after you.
Alright, so he... I think he just got his kills. Total kills 5 for Sharky. So we need Jess now. So let's replace Jess with her.
Catch you later.
Am I really getting perk points for... That was weird. But I can get... I don't want any of those yet. Wait a minute, was there more down here with perks? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got Boomer returns faster, returns faster, returns faster, returns, 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 returns. Okay, we don't need any of those. Okay, let's find that fishing spot. Right down there. Well, that
Hold
was
on.
Dumb.
I'm on my way.
That was dumb and weird. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all the shit. Ha. Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish, you've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh?
Yes.
You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness, well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for.
Uh-huh.
The way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know.
Yep.
Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
Well, let's talk to him. So does he actually have any gear for fishing? I don't think he does. So, yeah, we can't sell his loot. So let's go ahead and switch to this.
It's crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose.
So it's salmon egg.
Glad you've made an appearance.
Bass popper.
I sure hope you're sticking around.
All these preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap, and you don't see me bragging all the fucking time.
Okay.
Time to fish.
So much rock bass do I need to get? Just the one, I thought, right? Yeah. Okay. So now we need to get bull trout and largemouth. There you go. About time. Jesus. So, I need... There's the paddlefish sturgeon right there. Okay. No, not you. Paddlefish sturgeon, hard. Is it a bull trout? Let's take a look again. Because I am terrible at these kind of memory. Bull trout. And largemouth. Okay. Bull trout. And golden trout's there. Okay. We're gonna go there. And we're gonna travel there. Alright. The fishing. Looks like we're almost done with all the fishing. Should go turn in this mission too so that I can sell the rest of my shit here. Oh, what is this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this... what's going on? Oh, the...
Where the fuck is Nick?
Oh, what the hell's going on, kid?
Where the fuck have you been? Give me your hand. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr. is not due for another week. Ow, Kim, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Okay. Hey, Deputy, you're driving.
Let's go!
Get in the car. You could be driving by now.
Drive!
Oh, man. Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Casey taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. What the fuck is that?
What?
Right.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
raised from your mom, then booted all over the bathroom before passing out in the hallway? When I woke up that next morning, you remember how you were breathing? Did you forget about that?
This is fun.
It's over.
No, it's not.
No, no. Hang tight, Jim.
Who is putting this stuff here? What is going on?
There we go. Quick turnaround, but we got it.
We made it. We made it.
Why are there fireworks?
Okay. No, I am not okay. None of this is okay.
Hey.
Little girl.
Can I meet your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough. But
everybody says it to me, and it's actually really annoying.
That you've done, whatever you need, will be there for you.
Livonia.
Come on.
Oh yeah,
let's
Livonia.
Get you home.
Let's get you home. Ah. What's been here? Kimiko Rai?
Wolves could be tracking us and we wouldn't know until their jaws were in our throats.
All right. I think there's a way into there, isn't there?
Hi. This is Nick. Nick Rye. I wanted to leave a message for the doctor.
Alright, anything here? We can shop for planes. There is cougars. I did. Found a dead cougar. Alright. We got that done. What is that over there? Yeah, we need to get a car and go drive around and go get some stuff. We could do the Clutch Nixon stuff, too. Okay. No, we need to go fishing again. Let's go back over there. Go back and do some more fishing. Send a message to my girl.
Nick flies his plane out of here. It's a crop duster, so you can hear it coming from far.
Yeah, I need to send both of those just to kill everything I see. What is that?
Hey there. Got a moment?
Do I have a choice?
You've got the look of a practiced fisher.
I know.
Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? Be a fool not to take advantage.
Oh my god.
Of these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness. Well, come back whenever, dear. Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
I don't. What?
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
That'll play.
And a bull trout.
Well,
what?
Hey there. Got a moment?
Cute dog. Alright. Shop. Yeah, I need to go sell all this stuff off. Alright. What's next? So I need to get a largemouth and an Arctic grayling. So largemouth and an Arctic grayling. Now there's all the freaking sturgeons. Largemouth and an Arctic grayling. Bull trout. There it is. I need to go there. So I guess let's mark this and then let's go get a helicopter because I'm tired of walking. So we'll just go over. So I can't go to that helipad from what? So I'm right there? That's weird. Fast travel! Let's do it. So can I can buy, I can actually just grab that one, right? So it doesn't have rockets though. So why would I want that? Okay. What? Why not? Are you in the way? No, you're not. So weird.
Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny would school them. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
I don't know what that means.
I don't have a lot of respect for deer. I'm not badass
I think that's a prepper stash right there.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
Well, that is a theory. Yeah, the Tanami residence. It's just fun. Doo 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 bee, doo bee doo boo. Doo 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 doo, la 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 la. We're gonna get us some fishing done. Ooh, breakthrough camp. I remember that place. All right, we're almost there. What are you seeing? Let's go down here. Hey, is that a bunker? Oh, it's damaged. Okay. Perk points, nice, nice money. That works. That was a weird sound. Okay. That's a nice little prepper stash, if I don't say so myself. I don't know why I would say that myself, but I did. So there. Good stuff. Weed out. I don't know. The shells? The cells? I still don't see what's tracking me.
I know you're out there, little girl. They're
Wow.
Know we're after him. Forget it, I don't see her anymore.
I don't think these guys are actually here.
Let's move. Fire, look out.
They're fucking dead.
What is going on around here? Everybody's gone crazy. Let's just go over here to the fishing place. Get away from all that psychotic behavior. Mm-hmm. There you go. Good dog. What was it? I guess we could just...
Look at this land. The mountains, the rivers. The Peggies are insects. Here today, dead tomorrow.
I don't know what that's supposed to do. Is it supposed to do something? Okay. What do you see, bud? Let's get some grizzlies. That's exactly what I wanted.
scrappers around here don't know shit. My granny at school.
All right, so the next thing that we need, let's go back to our challenges, is... So are we supposed to... I need largemouth. So let's find a largemouth bass. That's a bass boy. Salmon. Chinook and Chinook, big trout, golden trout. I need bass, golden trout, golden trout, golden trout. Rainbow trout, rock bass, largemouth bass. Let me make sure that's what I need. Large mouth. Back over there again. We were right next to it, too. Wish I would have known that. Oh, that's interesting. The Trovo thing's messed up. Here, hold on a second. We need to make that change. Second screen. Trovo. Pull it over. Oh, it's not showing the zero. And it's not because of that. Let's change the properties to 800. Close. There you go. That is much better.
Looks like a good dog.
It is a good dog.
Someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson if you're interested.
Not really.
Someone to fish. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
All right, so I think we got all the fishing done. Actually, I don't even think we got all the fishing done. Because we've got to do all the hard ones, too. I need to get all of these kills. So there was an option I noticed too. Outdoor master. Resettle cold outpost to their hostile state. You cannot enable output master until you complete the campaign missions and liberate all cold outposts. So I think I could do that now. Kladugel's outfits and weapons with unique skins. Oh, I thought I already did this. Right? Okay, well, let's go back to Hope County Jail, right? Yeah. Fast travel there. Let's switch out our weapons while we're here, too. All right. Oh, let's turn in. Well, hello, everybody. Are you okay?
Good thing I called. That could have been messy.
You sorry, jackass.
I should have double checked before I sent you out. That mm-hmm. was my fault. But you did good work. Got enough of the Bliss infused samples. That's what we needed. I've had time to tweak the formula, and now it's rock solid. As soon as it finishes processing, you'll have a new batch waiting. I can't thank you enough.
I don't believe in this guy. Here, I'm just gonna say.
Sheriff said you were good, but I didn't think you were this good.
I'm better than that. I'm really good. Let's see. Does that make any difference if I put this here? Right? Bait now attracts angels.
Even the cult can't ruin a day like today. Oh. That's not true, but it's a nice thought.
All right, let's just make sure that he doesn't have anything else for us.
Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it?
No.
Normally, this place would bring bad guys in.
All right, sell all this loot. Right? So, wait a minute. So now, we're supposed to have weapons? And I don't see anything unusual. I think we're going to put this back in there. Yes. And then, let's swap out some of our other guns, I think. Because we need more melee kills. We also need... we probably need shotgun kills, to be honest with you. So what's the difference between this? Rate of fire is 2, rate of fire is 4. And there's no difference. So, yeah, let's buy this. Put this in there. And then, I mean, obviously. And that, obviously. And that, obviously. Wow, all that money to unlock this shotgun. That's crazy.
I'll never do drugs again. This was plenty.
All right. Let's see how it sounds. Wait a minute. Did it not put a snipe?
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Hey, girl.
Oh, hey.
Move. Move. All right, let's take a look at this again. Because I could have sworn I bought it with that on there. Attach. I did. Wow. There it goes. Okay.
Hey. Nice day, ma'am.
All right, so we're done with that. Okay, good. And now Yeah, we didn't get. We should probably do that, I guess. So let's go to Tweak's Playground. Get a car. What if I have a like any car unlocked from here? So let's see that. Got that car. Yeah. I mean, nothing to. And I got a Scooby-Doo car, Doomsday Prepper van. What is this? Yeah, I don't care about that. And then you got what would be cool. Ooh. Yeah, that's actually kind of cool. We might have to come back for that. But for right now, we can do the outlaw or let's get that. Ooh, what's the difference? The death wish. Drive it. Yeah, let's get the death wish going. None of that.
Let's do this shit.
There we go.
Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery. Fucking sledging. Real killers lose bones.
It's a lot boring now that there's no Peggy's to kill. You know what I mean? That's actually pretty funny. What? What was that? Yeah. Idiot.
That fire's out of control.
Everything's burning.
All right, found another one of those things. Here he is.
Nice looking dog. Kinda stinks though. Fucking Davy Crockett over here.
Jesus! Let's go, we're moving!
Hey, Spots.
What do you see? You don't see nothing, do you? All right, well, let's continue. Actually, I didn't even check. Did she have all of her challenges done? Let's see. She needs one more, and Boomer needs 9 more. Jesus Christ.
Badass.
The dog. The dog just pushed me into the deeper water and killed me. So there were two drug runners there.
I needed that one.
So bad.
Rhea has stopped. Analysts are saying this silence is not a good
sign. Keep your eyes on the road.
The Koreans may be preparing for nuclear war. The first attack. Killed one and injured three soldiers. The attack happened in Afghanistan. Although his name hasn't been released, who knows? His family's been notified. U.S. military installations in Europe and the Middle East have been told to go on ThreatCon Charlie.
ThreatCon Charlie! I have him.
Okay, to turn you into a super freak, your own dad won't recognize you.
Nice.
You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig.
That sounds right.
Poor Hamlet.
Good dog.
What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler, and those Peggies will never know what hit them. Hey, but we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an obstacle course I'll set up. You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff, and full of surprises. You get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose.
Okay, so I got the shotgun. What do I do now? I go over here. Oh, I want my shotgun. Stupid. So destroy what? Ah. What the fuck did Dad make? That's weird.
You showed those mannequins, huh?
Yeah, I guess I did.
How was it? Like on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed, but not in a speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had it fucking coming. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Here Okay, so Q, E, F. Am I supposed to be doing now? I did. Okay.
Again, pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have.
Okay.
If you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know?
Okay.
Just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4 really big men.
Okay. So let's go get my guns back.
Muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam! Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin! Sorry. Let's get started.
Okay. Close. What? Oh, I didn't know it was over there. Damn. I didn't know. Come on, man. There's one. Oh, come on. Ah, just two. Damn, messed me up. I think the hardest thing about this is getting your aim right. It's not anything else. Let's try it again. This might be better. Come on, buddy. Come on. Gotta run out there. There we go. Dang it. There we go. So got three. Why are you punching to the right? Stupid. Get in there. Where'd they go? Ah! The fast is good too. Maybe I should do the damage one as well. Like, do all three? That might be the way to do it. Because this one is... damage. Okay. No. So we're gonna go boop. No. Come on. Wow. Oh. I see now. Come on over here. How did I miss? That's better. God damn it. Oh, I can do that.
Ah!
never saw a fight so fierce. That but I think brutal. Pure, monster.
I think it got the yes.
Okay, so glad Furious worked and didn't kill you. The recipe's yours, deputy. I use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I want to make up for what's happened.
Yeah, yeah.
And I think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean, I hope. Unless you get killed. But maybe not.
I like this guy. Okay, are you done? Are we done? Nice. So now nice. So what does the liquor do? I mean, you know, I know what it does. So if I consume this, just slow down. Let's read this one. Yes. Oh, I love it.
20th, 1961. Faced with a realization that okay. God was surely dead. And
we're going to drive his buggy through the checkpoints to try to break his record. Okay, got it.
They're defying gravity on four wheels.
Nice. Grim Reaper. Nice.
What a feat. They've made it.
That was easy, actually. Compared to the other ones, I think. Like, any of the ones where you got to do the base jumping? Oh, I hate those. Okay. Bunch of money and, ooh, we got bailout. Good. All right. So what else do we got here? That's the Abercrombie. So we still got to hunt hares. The ancient bison tunnel? I'm unfamiliar with that. So that is... go do that one later. There is a shrine over here, though, and I would like to destroy it. It's Lydia's cave. So let's go over there and then make our way over to that. Destroy it. Go pew pew pew.
starting to see him clearly again.
Is there a gun shop over here?
Man, nope. This is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Okay. We are getting all of that. There's something up there too, isn't there? All the way up. Ah. Okay. Pick that lock. Hopefully there's some cash in here. Okay. Hotel key. What is that noise down here?
Wow, tell me something I don't know.
Damn, I can build my own level.
Like it's supposed to be kind of haunted or something like that? Yeah. I hear the sounds right in front of me. All right. No, the gun guy outside over there. Yeah, we need to go over there. Wait a minute, why are we going over there?
Thanks for getting rid of Faith.
You are welcome. Oh, I can't buy those. So why am I over here again? I don't actually remember why I came over here. That's what happens when you get old. You forget shit. Was I gonna swap out my guns? I don't think I was. So I got this. Yeah. So why was I gonna switch? I got an idea. Let's switch out. Nope. Our handgun. Is there something much better than that gun we have? Kind of like the PO8 at all. Bigger options for sight attachments. So this is the PO8. That's German. And then you've got the M9. That's the PT26. Let's go ahead and we can perks. I still don't want that. Ooh. That actually would be good later. Vehicle Buster. We'll do more damage to vehicles. Okay. Amount of components needed. Takedown Mastery. Reload aim and switching handguns are melee faster. Spray and bullets are reduced. Let's do this. No. Wait a minute. Because we got throwback. But nobody ever throws that shit back. And then we can go ahead and unlock this one too. I mean, might as well. Yep. And. Yep. And then let's go to there.
Move it. Got targets in my sights.
touched you. Don't like it.
Find keepers, I always say.
What's in the back here? Oh, wrong side. Let me guess, it's a car. No? It's just a gun. Let's go.
Gun it.
Come on, doggy. Probably not.
Change in position. Get the tombstone. You're already dead. Too easy.
That was an innocent civilian.
Watch my back.
That was... Oh, you idiot. Whatever. Kill what? Mm-hmm. Ooh, can we go zip line back down again? Nice, let's do that. What are you seeing out there?
And now, taking the shot.
I'm moving.
All right, let's go.
Except thank you. Take care of yourself. You did great work here, but I know your greatest days are still ahead.
Alright. We could go to the prepper stash. It's right in front of us. Let's go do that.
Dreaming.
Can the Peggies get rid of dead angels by dropping them in the crevasse on top of the hill? Someone could use the same opening to drop into the cave and steal the gear they've got there. Okay. I'm assuming we can't go in this way, huh? All right, let's go up there then. Horned Serpent Cave, huh? Buddy,
I don't have a lot of respect for deer. I'm not badass enough for me.
You're a weirdo.
I might be addicted to killing Peggy's, but at least it ain't drugs.
Huh? we still got two. Oh, yeah. I can swap her out now. Let's see. How many do we need? So it's just Adeline now.
Yeah, I'm gone. Okay, I'll hurry over. Always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning.
Okay. So... Can I get over here?
You know what I like about you? You don't need to go blathering on about nothing every 15 minutes. My ex, Herc Sr., would never the fuck shut up.
Did she say Herc Sr.? I think she did. Alright, I think we're going the right way now. I need, what is it that I need to do? I need to do flamethrower, grenade, rocket launcher. I need to just do grenade and dynamite and Molotov. Okay.
Chipped a nail and felt my soul almost leave my body. Damn.
Did I make it? I think I did. Can I get out here now is the real question. Alright, so now I got 5 more perk points. I need to kill people with the flamethrower and the grenade launcher. You know what? I'm gonna get all 3 of those, and that's all I'm gonna do. Alright. Actually, you know what? I think that's it for today. We had some fun. But, because I don't think we need any more shotgun kills, right? They look alive still.
That was a little more excitement than I wanted today.
Are you sure it was? Hmm.
I could have gone south all the way to Texas. Like I did it here once. Looks different during the day. Jerome wasn't such a goody two-shoes. There's something about the idea of corrupting a man of the cloth that is so hot. He's on my...
right, I think that's it.